Hey y'all, it is Fish Fry Friday. Let's make some catfish. But just in case you didn't notice, these baby girls is full of shit, literally. Let's saute our shrimp with a little bit of Creole seasoning, then chop these baby girls on up into their bite size, throw them in our mixture with some crawfish and crab. Then get your fish fillets and put them topside down, put a good heaping portion of that mixture on top. Top with another fillet and then y'all secure it like I secure my wig. Put those toothpicks all around to make sure none of that goodness comes seeping out. Now once you're done, go ahead and toss this into your fish fry and then into your oil. Now we want to make sure these baby girls stay melanated and gold complected just how we like it. So toss a few times throughout and we're cooking these for a good 15 minutes. Now once they're done, go ahead and drain off that excess oil and then remove those toothpicks. And then y'all, we are ready to eat and y'all can go ahead and bust it open for a real one. Y'all know that look good and we are done. Now go follow your girl on Instagram and YouTube and y'all can find this full recipe on my website, shophennasoul.com.